Hi guys, this is Kathy from Cats Learning Treasures. I am a reseller. I've been going through for a couple of years breast cancer through chemo and radiation and everything. I needed something to do. So I had a lot of extra stuff because I've always loved going to Estelle's. So I just started selling that stuff off and could make some money. When I'd feel good, I'd go to the estate sales and buy some more stuff and list it, and kind of went into piles of stuff that I have now to list. My videos are mostly opening packages. I don't remember what are in them most of the time. Most of it's jewelry, but a lot of what I sell are collectibles, glass. Actually, it's a mix of anything and everything, new to vintage, everything. I've also started doing rock hounding. I was watching some YouTubers, fell in love with rocks, so I started rock hounding with my husband, and I'm also doing some tumbling of some rocks and hope to make those into some jewelry. So lots of things on my channel. Hope you'll come check it out, see if you like stuff, and hang around. Thanks, guys. Okay, guys, just to add a little bit more to the end of this video, some more stuff about me. Let's see. And this is a little more, just kind of kick back. I'm probably not going to clip out a bunch of stuff just because it's just me talking to you. So I have started doing a lot more jewelry, but I do a lot of collectibles, a lot of glass. So a lot of my, I get into almost anything. So I'm hoping to show you guys some of that stuff. And I'm going to do one of my next videos is going to be some of my best sells this last year. I've only been selling on eBay for a year, so I'm still new at a lot of this stuff. So there's a lot that I can still learn and a lot that I have learned along the way that I'm hoping to share as well. But there's also something happening in my life soon that will make it a lot easier for me to share stuff with you guys. I'm actually getting two containers outside, and that will hopefully be able to move a lot of the stuff that's like stacked up in the house, as well as in my shed that was supposed to be for crafts and stuff. So once that stuff is kind of moved, organized, and that kind of thing, then I'll be able to show you guys some more of my wrapping or packaging, I guess, source, you know, stuff like that. I'll have more space. So I'm excited about that. That should be happening within the next week or so. I'm also hoping to do a video showing you kind of what my shed looks like. I don't know that I'm going to give you a picture of my house because that's kind of scary. It will be different within the next week or so, hopefully, but at least the next couple weeks. But the shed, I'll show you, and then kind of progress as to how it's going. And then my new containers as well, and that process. So that'll all be there. So along with all of this, I'm hoping to do some of the craft stuff so that you guys will see that. The rock hounding. How I got to this, kind of explained it in the minute thing, but I actually skipped. I had a full-time job. I had a full-time job that I had to take a bunch of time off from because of, you know, the whole cancer thing. So I was at home a lot. So that's when I started kind of looking into this and getting into this. So once I started realizing that I could make some money at doing this, and I could kind of do it around my appointments, around taking meds, around all of that stuff, then I was able to quit my full-time job and go into just doing this. So this is my full-time job now. Guess I'm talking to the camera. I'll probably take that part out though. So one of the upcoming things as well in one of my videos will be opening a 53-pound box of jewelry that I won. I just started kind of bidding on the Goodwill site So this was one of my first wins. So we'll see if it was worth it. And then I have Goodwill boxes that I'm opening and boxes from other people. I have some estate sales that I'm going to. So lots of goodies, hopefully, that I'll be able to be, you know, find and share with you all. Ask me questions and I'd love to answer them about myself, about reselling, about whatever. Put them down below and I'll answer them. Either down below, I'll answer it for you, or I'll do a video and answer some questions. Anything really. I mean, if it's really bad, then you shouldn't be asking it anyways. So that's it. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed the video, learned a little bit more about me, and I will chat with you soon with a jewelry opening. See you guys later. Bye.